lighted up my brain, which presented mighty spectacles of more than earthly splendor. As the creative state of the eye increased, a sympathy seemed to arise between the waking and the dreaming states of the brain and one brain, that whatsoever I had to call out and to trace by a voluntary act upon the darkness, was very apt to transfer itself to my dreams, and at length I feared to exercise this faculty.